So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oakley here. I'm recording a quick little vlog for you guys tonight. I had intended on getting a Would You Rather up, however, for some reason, I'll show you it now if I can quickly get on. Oh, shut up myself. Basically, just got back from confirmation, my brother's confirmation. Quite a long, I don't know what you call it, like ceremony or sacrament, I think they call it. But yeah, I had that video ready to go, as you can see just there. However, for some reason, I had it scheduled uploaded or had it to schedule upload and it just decided that it didn't want to do that for whatever reason. It's really weird, like, because I'm used to using my Canon to do these vlogs. I'm using my iPhone at the moment and like the front facing things. I keep looking at myself when I should be looking there. But yeah, basically didn't work for whatever reason. So you guys will see that tomorrow though, hopefully. As well as some FIFA stuff. This is like a really, really, really late night vlog. I apologise for that. Most of you will probably be out or maybe just getting back from wherever you've been. I'm going to go out now myself. It's pushing on 10:30. Going to go out, get to my friend's house, Chris's house. And then I think we're getting some sort of food, but I'm not entirely sure. Because I've like been trying to, as you're well aware, trying to eat quite well. But... like if they're getting a takeaway, I don't know what to get. Like, there's gonna be obviously I can choose whatever I get. I normally get when I used to get takeaway, I used to get like duck, but I know it's like deep fried and stuff, or I could just get like a chicken grill, chicken kebab thing. I'm not sure what to get. So let me know in the comments down below what you think I should get, if anything at all, because I could just go like Asda and grab some like pre-made chicken and just eat that, I guess. But I'm undecided. I'm undecided to say the least. Also, saw a lot of you guys there actually at the church, which is really, really random, like a random place to bump into people. But saw like 10 of you there, I guess, and I'll probably look really hot and flustered because we had to share like an aisle. There's like 50 people getting confirmed, and we had to share an aisle with another family, and it was just so cramped. And I was wearing like a blazer, and my shirt, I was sweating like a dog. So hot. And obviously they have no air conditioning because it's a church, so absolutely boiling. But yeah, home now. Going to get that video up for you guys tomorrow. Just wanted to apologise because I did say on Twitter that it'd be up tonight, and it obviously hasn't been up tonight, so this is a little bit of an explanation for you guys. So yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you have, like, creating a call. Subscribe if you're new. Check me out on Twitter. And don't forget to leave a comment what I should eat tonight. There you go. Speak to you guys later. See you tomorrow, and goodbye.